VDRL Shaker. VDRL Shaker is an equipment used for smooth and uniform mixing of samples by gentle agitation. It helps to standardize the process of testing. It is mostly used for VDRL and RPR tests, which are slide flocculation tests. It can also be used for other clinical diagnostic tests requiring gentle agitation. The rotator is used for mixing of solution in small bottles, flasks, or beakers. It is useful for serological tests and other clinical diagnostic procedures requiring agitation. Such a rotator is also useful for other slide or tile agglutination tests performed in microbiology, hematology, and blood transfusion laboratories. The rotator is mounted on ball-bearing crankshafts to give an orbital circular motion. It is fitted with a heavy-duty motor having variable speed that can be controlled through a speed regulator knob.
High speed combined with a tiny orbit creates a vigorous shaking action. This helps in mixing small volumes contained within well plates and microcentrifuge tubes.
It has a highly effective non-slip mat which securely holds in place up to 4 micro-titer plates. The timing of the rotator can also be controlled by a built-in timer which can be either set or varied. The unit can also be set for continuous operation. Cleaning and maintenance. Read the manufacturer's user manual. Prepare written SOPs covering the use, care, and maintenance of rotator shaker. Should a spillage occur, immediately clean the mixer as recommended by the manufacturer. Ensure the unit is disconnected from the main electrical supply before attempting maintenance or servicing. Periodically clean the instrument using a damp cloth and mild detergent solution. Do not use harsh or abrasive cleaning agents. Maintenance. If the unit requires maintenance, disconnect from the electric circuit. All maintenance and repair operations must be performed by qualified and specially trained personnel. Standard ethanol or other cleaning agents recommended for cleaning of laboratory equipment can be used for cleaning and decontamination of the unit. Calibration. Calibration of speed and time must be performed as per manufacturer instruction. Mechanical rotor at 180 RPM, circumscribing a circle of 2 cm in diameter on a horizontal plane, is generally recommended for adequate agitation. As per NABL 112, calibration of VDRL shaker is required annually, traceable to NPL through a NABL accredited testing facility.